If you're wondering why some of your Singaporean friends hate durian, watch on, because it could have been something that happened during their childhood. So, before you know why some of us love the smell of durians, yet some of us will have a headache upon smelling it, you need to know what the smell is. So, what caused the smell? Well, if there's one word to use, it's this: sulfur. Sulfur is basically a naturally occurring chemical that's everywhere, in our body or in the products we use. This chemical is useful, which we need in our body and also need in the products we use. And here's the thing, sulfur itself has no strong smell, but when combined with other compounds, they will smell. For example, a rotten egg smell is usually caused by sulfur combined with hydrogen. Well, the best example is a fart. It's sulfur that's combined with something, creating the smell that will cause people to go crazy when you release them in the leaf. So, does that mean that the smell from durian is also from sulfur? Well, yes, which is why to foreigners, it smells like rotten eggs or your boss pasta. And it's slightly worse because the durian smell is not just from one sulfur compound, it's a mix. Just think of it this way, our farts might be sulfur mixed with hydrogen, which is something known as hydrogen sulfide. Then our bad breath might be hydrogen sulfide and methanol. Each of these compounds have smells that can make a grown man cry for fresh air. Now, here's the thing, a durian has many of these mixed together. It's like putting all the most disgusting smells you can think of inside a container for them to mix and releasing them. I almost feel like vomiting just by talking about this. So basically, there's a science behind the smell lah. But why would durian have this kind of smell? Well, here's the thing, it's to attract animals. If you have paid attention during your science lessons, you'll know that fruits have an objective in the wild. They want animals to grab them, walk away, eat them, and toss the seeds away, so the seeds will grow into a tree in another area. That's how they reproduce. I know you might think,
wow, can this be done for durians?
Well, technically, yes, but animals don't grab the whole durian. How durians spread their seeds are by dropping on the ground, in which the durian husk will crack and therefore open up for animals to grab lah. Yes, that's why in nature, durians drop from the tree. And here's the thing, they need to attract animals, and so they create the smells. But if the smells are so strong, won't animals be turned off instead? That's where you have to stop living in the wild and know that many things are subjective. They might smell like rotten eggs to humans, but to some animals, they smell heavenly. If you find it hard to believe, just think of why flies love poop and you understand. So, throughout the years, durians have evolved to use the smell to attract animals. And experts think that as durians evolved, they thought that animal A liked the smell of hydrogen sulfide, so it has this smell. And animal B likes the smell of hydrogen sulfide and methanol, so it has that smell too. In total, it has roughly up to 80 different types of smells so that they can attract as many animals as possible. This is why it has such a strong smell. Imagine 80 compounds, each smelling like an individual fart being mixed together. Now, if it's so smelly, why do people in Singapore and Malaysia love it so much? Today's sponsor is Longbridge. Want investing to feel less complicated? Longbridge AI power tools can help you navigate the markets with ease. With $0 lifetime commission for the US, Singapore, and Hong Kong markets, plus competitive asset fees, you can keep more of what you earn. Get up to $800 welcome rewards and an additional $18 cash vouchers when you open an account through this QR code or the link in the description. Now, back to the video. Well, the biggest reason is this: conditioning. You see, we grow up with durians, and after repeated exposure to it when we were young, we get used to it. And after eating the sweet fresh of durian, our minds started to associate that smell with the taste instead, leading us to think that it smells good instead of bad. We kind of filter off the strong sulfur smell in our mind. Because remember, the smell should turn off most people. If this is hard to understand, just think of it this way. When you sweat a lot and enter the train, you might think that you smell okay or didn't smell anything at all. However, everyone around you were giving you weird looks due to your strong smell. It's the same logic lah. You think you smell okay due to repeated exposure that leads your brain to filter the bad smell away. People who love durian have the same thinking. So yes, unfortunately, we Singaporeans might think that durians smell good, but the fact of the matter is, durians technically smell kinda nasty lah. For other Singaporeans who do not feel that durian smells good, they are likely right lah. No FB. So yes, they might not have been exposed to durians during their childhood. So if you have got kids at home and want them to like durian, just bring durian home often. Anyways, do you know that MSG is actually better than table salt? Watch this and you'll understand. Also, follow me on Instagram if you have not done so, as we publish exclusive short videos there. Link in description. And if you want to advertise with us, even as a standalone video, do contact us. Thank you for spending almost 5 minutes with me. I really appreciate it and hope you learned something.